This is Michael Hewlett, the legal affairs reporter at the Winston-Salem Journal. On Monday, the state's voter ID law goes on trial in a federal courtroom in Winston-Salem. In Sunday's paper, I will give you an idea of what is at stake. Look for it in Sunday's Winston-Salem Journal.